Have you ever heard of something called the social cues?
Social cues?
I bet you don't live by the social cues.
Well, what is it?
It's a column.
Yeah, it's in the New York Times, and there's a guy who writes it, and people ask for advice. So there was one question about baby talk, and here's this question. A woman wrote in saying she notices that her colleague keeps talking in an exaggerated baby voice when men are around.
Good girl.
She doesn't speak that way around regular people. She says it makes me cringe. Not only is she demeaning herself, but I find it demeaning to women. Should she say something? Like when a woman's there, she's normal, but when a guy comes in, she's like, well, can you show me how to, I don't know how to
do it. I'd stop doing that. It's too attractive. I can hardly contain myself. I don't feel manipulated in any way.
Well, Philip Galanis, he's a great guy. He says, because she's a colleague and not a friend, you shouldn't say anything.
Would you say something if someone...
I would say I said, why in the world does your voice change when men are around and you talk to us like, did you hear what happened on Game of Thrones?
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Why not just put it out there?
You're so right. Everything you say is right. I love you guys.
Is that your baby talk?
I think it's kind of like an interior designer baby. Like, I'm a baby, but also this has got to change. This mobile thing is spinning around. It's boring. No one's interested. Come on.
So you don't like baby talk. Do you talk when you had your babies?
Baby talk to babies, of course. I mean, otherwise they don't understand you. Like, hey, drive down to the store and get my cigars, Junior. They're like, my
So you have a mushy side.
I do have a mushy side. I was going to say something very rude, and then I thought, no, it's a live show. Don't
do that. Okay. Well, here's another annoying behavior. They say that women who play with their hair, in addition to baby, if you twirl it.
Twirling it seems very young.
No, I thought that was a secret
Please
signal.
Please keep your peanuts in your mouth.
Oh, sorry, did I spit peanuts
you
on
did,
you?
Did, but I kind of
Say it again. What did you say? Keep my, peanuts?
Peanuts in your
hair. All right, yeah.
Yes.
So do you find twirling hair annoying?
No, I thought twirling hair was I would have sex with you. I thought it was like a cue.
It probably is. That's
I thought that's what it was. It's like, I thought we were all agreed, we can't actually come out and say these things.
Yes.
So, but it's like, it's like a secret sign. That's not a thing?
It's not a secret.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a secret sign.
Okay.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
Yes. And it's hard to do it if you have short hair.
I know. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
All right. Does this bother you?
What?
What was it?
People who say like all the time?
Oh, yeah. People that go, it was like, you know, like, whatever. Does that bother you?
A little bit. Yeah, it bothers me a little bit. But I never go to the San Fernando Valley anymore, so I don't hear it much.
You don't hear that much anymore.
Yeah.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.